Here he comes.
Sorry I'm late, everyone. It's very rude of me. I apologize. Oh my God, I farted. Sorry about that, everyone. Could you excuse me for a second? I have to figure out what's going on. What the heck? There's a pink bag on my chair?
Yeah, it's just a whoopee cushion. It's a prank.
On me?
No, it's just a joke.
What's the joke exactly?
What do you mean?
My farts don't sound anything like that. My farts are long and way louder, and they reek. So what's the joke? That I had a milder fart than I normally do? That nobody's puking from my fart? Is that the joke? That I farted and no one barfed? Because that's pretty funny, actually. That'd be a great day for me. That'd be a great day for me if I farted and nobody barfed.
That's not the joke. It was just like, what if you farted?
I think we covered what would happen if I farted, Jane. You throw up your pretty little lunch.
Okay, everyone. I think it's time to start the meeting. The whoopee cushion thing was stupid. Dana, you want to bring us up to speed on what's happening in the Midwest Division?
Can I just ask, what's next? Just so I know, what's next?
Sorry?
Cake batter in my pants and make it look like I cum in my pants?
What are you talking about?
What's the next joke? Meatball down my leg, make it look like my ball sack ripped open? Brown pie in my undies, make it look like I shit my pants? Brown pudding in my shoes, make it look like I shoot a diarrhea down my leg, make me think I'm mighty sick. I'm rushed to the hospital and there for hours and I miss my family photo tonight? Is that the joke? That I miss my family photo tonight?
Nobody wants you to miss your family photos.
Then what's the joke? That while I'm on the operating table, a man is rushed in because he was in a car accident and he has a metal bolt through his head? But he bleeds out in the waiting room because the doctors are too busy trying to shove two meatballs in my scrotum and cake batter back in my penis? Is that the joke? I'm the man's widow? You got her, Jane. You really got her. This is a betrayal on levels that no one's ever seen! Permission to go home, lie down, and watch some TV and rest up so my face isn't beet red for my family photo tonight?
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. It's gonna be another 10:15 if you can hang tight.
Have you guys seen that YouTube video of the dancing lady in the clown mask who falls off the couch?
So
it's
funny.
So funny.
So funny. Jesse, you'd love it.
Let's put it on.
Yeah, it's like the second one down. I mean, she's like unconscious.
Oh, have you seen the one where the weatherman accidentally draws a penis?
No.
You gotta pull it up.
I haven't seen that.
Second one, yeah, right there.
And with a cold front moving in from the northeast, it's going shit.
He like had to have gotten fired. Yeah.
Have you seen the one with the kid who puts the glow stick in the microwave?
The dad is so funny.
So funny, right?
He's fucking nuts.
Reggie, what's your favorite?
I don't know what my favorite is.
Well, what's a funny one?
Oh, God, there's like tons I can think of that just blow me away.
It's fine if you like don't have one.
I have one. Y'all have one, I have one. I just can't remember exactly how you type it in.
Well, I can search for it. What happens in it?
It's so funny. I just can't remember like how to search for it.
Well, just let us know when you remember it.
I just can't remember. I can't remember how to search it.
You know what we have to watch? We have to watch the guy with the newscaster on the roller coaster.
Yes.
No one, right?
So funny.
So funny.
So funny.
That looks
so funny. So funny. Pull it up.
So funny.
So
funny.
That is so funny.
That's so good.
So funny.
So funny. Yes. It's so funny.
So funny!
Whoa, is this the new copier?
It sure is, Dennis. They installed it this morning.
Can't believe corporate actually listened to our request.
Yep, I guess Christmas came early this year. This thing rules. It collates, staples pages, no more stapling by hand.
Hmm? Yeah, Santa should have wrapped it.
What?
The printer. Santa should have wrapped it when he gave it early.
Oh. This is gonna make our lives so much easier.
I know, this is so much nicer than the old copier.
Yeah, I know. And Santa and all his elves must have worked so hard on it, and then they gave it to us early.
It's a very nice printer, Tracy. Just make sure no one copies their rear end, eh?
Oh, that naughty old elf must be one mean bastard to give us this so early.
What?
Did I stutter, Megan? Santa Claus.
Okay, it looks like the printer has gotten everyone a little too excited.
Of course it did. Santa himself brought this here early with Rudolph, and now it's causing a fight.
It was just an expression.
I know that. I'm not stupid. I'm smarter than you.
Everyone just go back to work.
Are we even gonna get anything now?
What?
'Cause I didn't ask for that. Does that count as what I get for Christmas as my gift? Steve makes one Christmas joke and you all shit yourself laughing. It's a talk of the office, but I make hundreds of on par, if not better, and everyone ices me? I'm not popular at all!
Whoa, looks like Christmas came early.
Santa brought it early!
I guess he did. Good one.
She says she's gonna be another 15 minutes.
Okay, so what are we watching?
Okay, I just saw this new video. It's called Wine Stomp Lady.
I saw that. I don't wanna wreck it, but why is she even up there?
I have one.
Oh, nice, Reggie. What is it?
Have you guys ever seen Bozo Dubbed Over?
Like Bozo the Clown?
Have you seen it? It's hilarious.
No, let's watch it.
Type in Bozo Dubbed Over and there's spaces between each of the words.
Is this it?
Yes.
It is one view and it says it was uploaded at 6 a.m. this morning.
Have you seen it? It's hilarious.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? I'm not even supposed to be here. I hope I don't jack off.
What is this, Reggie?
I guess it's like a viral video where Bozo dubs over. Hilarious, right?
What the fuck's that? Like a little circle? Oh, fuck, I thought this guy's supposed to be bald!
What is this guy trying to do? Is this supposed to be what Bozo's thinking or saying?
What guy? It's Bozo. Bozo did it.
Bozo did what?
Bozo did the dub. He's doing the dub. Bozo is, not a guy.
I feel like it makes more sense that a different guy is dubbing over it.
No, he's saying what he wanted to say on the show now. Bozo is. That's Bozo's voice.
Reggie, did you make this thing last night so you'd have a video to show?
No.